everyone. It's 6:36 p.m. and I'm just here relaxing in my room. I finally get some time to myself. David went to the school again because he still has to finish the paperwork for the financial aid. And Samuel went with my dad to the park, and then he was going to go for a little while to their house, to my parents' house. And so, yeah, I have a few hours to myself, and I just wanted to make a vlog really quick because I have a question, and I wanted to see if maybe any of you guys out there have an answer. Usually I'm the one educating, but, you know, I haven't researched this. I've tried almost everything, so I want to see if anybody out there has any remedies that I could take for either heartburn or acid reflux. I usually suffer a lot from heartburn, so, you know, I always carry around, like, bottles of Tums. I go through bottles of Tums like you guys wouldn't imagine. But, you know, the strongest thing that I've taken for it has been a Nexium, and it's awesome. Usually, I go, like, at least 3 days without the heartburn or the acid reflux. And, but then, like, after the 3 days, it comes right back. Nexium is really expensive, too, but my dad's doctor always gives it to him. My dad's, medical plan that he has, covers medicines. So, when he goes over there to the doctor for a checkup or for whatever reason, usually they give him a bottle of something, and they usually get him a lot of Nexium. If not, my dad's sister gets them too, so he usually sends me a couple home. And, you know, but I don't like taking strong medicine unless it's extremely necessary and I have to. But I was thinking that maybe there has to be something out there, like some type of maybe home remedy, something that works best for it. Usually when I'm like desperate and I don't have anything around, like no Tums, no Prilosec, Santac, or Nexium, whatever, I usually just drink a cup of milk. A cup of cold milk or something, but milk works at the moment, but it comes right back, and supposedly they say that milk makes it worse, like along, you know, along the line, it makes it worse. So I don't know how accurate that is, but, you know, I don't like doing the whole milk thing, because it's true, it doesn't really last long. When I was pregnant with Samuel, I remember that I used to get heartburn a lot too. And next door to my job there was a cafeteria, and the old man that worked there that owned the little, you know, the little restaurant or whatever, he would always make papaya milkshakes for me. And that was like the only thing that would work, that would really, really work, because papaya is really refreshing. So, I don't know, but other than that, I haven't really discovered anything that works, like, really good. Something you could eat, something you could drink. I should go out to the store and buy some papaya. I don't usually keep it in stock because I'm not a big fan of papaya unless it's, like, in a milkshake. And I'm trying to stay away from milkshakes and stuff like that, like fatty, sugary stuff. So that's one of the reasons why, but I'm trying to find other alternatives, other things that could take it away or at least make you feel better for a while, because I'm just going through bottles and bottles of Tums, you guys, and I don't know, you know, I usually run out fast because, like I said, I will go through bottles, like, in 1 week. And there are times that I probably go weeks without heartburn, but There's other times that it's just like very often, depending also on what I eat or drink. Then again, there's days where I haven't eaten nothing like saucy, like, you know, tomato sauce or anything that could really aggravate it. And even sometimes even just drinking water will give me heartburn. Like, I just don't know what to do anymore. So I don't know if you guys have any remedies out there that you know of. Please let me know. Leave a comment below. And I don't know, I guess I'm sure it's now, I know for sure it's starting back up, because last night, like I told you guys, I made that recipe with the spaghetti and meatballs, the retro spaghetti and meatballs. So obviously that's what's causing it. It's not that strong at the moment. It's like it wants to start up. I could feel when it wants to start up. I took a Nexium maybe like 4 or 5 days ago. So, you know, this time it's lasted a little bit, you know, a few days longer than usual, but I am already starting to feel it wanting to stir back up. And so, yeah, you guys, I don't know. Just let me know what you think and what you've used. If you've ever, you know, suffered from acid reflux or heartburn, what do you guys use that's not, besides, you know, other than over-the-counter stuff, you know? I've tried everything. Prilosec, Santec, Nexium. And like I said, it works at the moment. And it'll take it away for a few days, but usually it comes back. So I'm trying to find a way to get rid of it for good once and for all. So, yeah, you guys, leave me comments and let me know. Bye.